I heard this. Came from outer space.
Good job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there. We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
I'll do my best.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Shit, I'm out of here. You should be too.
Oh!
Everything is so fucked up. And these half-dead assholes, they're fucking annoying. I need more champagne. I fucking love champagne. Can you find some for me? You find me champagne, and I'll give you whatever I have. Whatever you want. Of course. You like sweaty. Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne, and not the cheap shit.
Please, you have to help me.
Ooh, champagne, champagne, give it to me, baby.
I'm so scared.
You like sweaty. Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne, and not the cheap shit.
I need to talk to you.
Thank God you're here. I can't find her, and I'm afraid to go out there. I can't. Maybe she went back to her bungalow. It was, number 15. Or maybe she's at her uncle's bungalow, number 2 in the Golden District. Please, could you see if she's there?
Yes.
Thank you. Can you make sure she's in a safe place and out of danger?
Sent you to find me?
I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone to find me.
The whole world's going to hell, and the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine.
Look, take the money and whatever else you want. It's no use to me anymore. And tell her I'm dead. Believe me, it's for the best.
I need champagne.
Shit!
the bigger they are.
See, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. Figures, it wasn't Russian.